Okay, I was ready to go to get some stuff, and I stepped on a nail. I just took it out. So let's see if we can fix it. I was very close to home, so I came back like not even 300 meters, and the bike warned me. Actually, the red light came up and it gave me 8 pressure. All right, let's see now. Okay. Clean it up first. There's tools here. And you know, this is not easy. I've done it one more time, and I can tell you, I have to put the bike on gear. And I have these two. Oh, one thing at a time. This is much better than this one. Yes, it needs to be clean, really good. Okay. Okay. I should put this one, I should put one of this. I'll put one of this for now. Spit on it a little bit, so it has to go in here. Let's just open it up a little bit. Okay. All right. Let me put a little bit of contact cement or rubber cement, whatever you want to call it. So it could be a little bit slippery too. Hurry up before it gets dry. Okay. And let's give it a try. Hi there. Can't do anything else right now. I'm gonna take it to the shop. But I hope this is gonna work. Yes, it's, most of it is inside, so let me get the blade. Okay, look how sticky it is. Can't even get take it off my hands. All right. When I make it flat. Why they put the valve there? They can just put it here. So it doesn't have to be pain in the butt. Let's use, I think I'm gonna use this one. This one is better. I never have any good luck with this corner here. This one. It's a little bit more difficult to go in, but it's much easier to inflate it. Why? They have put the valve there. Can you please tell me? Our friends, Germans. Okay. All right, let's put 40 now. Carefully, I have air there. Okay, finally, I have to put 40. I gotta get rid of this. This is too old. It's not working good anymore.
Okay.
Not now. Not now. Okay. Try here. The best way to see if it's leaking. It's spit. So I can make it a weekend. I can take a Monday. It's Saturday. No, it's not leaking. I don't see anything leaking there. Last time I did it, it held pretty good. It held for a couple, for like a month or even 2 hours, I think, something like that. So let's see this time. But you definitely want to get a kit like this with you, no matter where you go. That was like not even a quarter of a mile from my house. All right, guys. I'll let you know in the comments if that thing hold. Okay. So the pressure is holding. I'm on 35 PSI. So they recommend 38 for a single rider and 42 for two up. So I'm good. I'll do it on the way back. And good, good. Now let's see if we can get some time. All right.